Malappuram has been named after its geographic location in Kerala, which in Malayalam means on top of the hills. Nestled at the edge of the Nilgiris and rinsed by the Arabian Sea, Malappuram is a place which has evolved as a major Ayurvedicum tourist destination for travelers around the world. The place has gained popularity not only because it is embellished with rich and evergreen forests, serene rivers and chanting creeks, proud hills and prostrate dales, but also because it is a land that is untouched by the hands of modernity, and hence, tourists. In many ways Malappuram is reassuringly committed to not changing, to a way of life that some would describe as dated or conservative. Malappuram continues to be enigmatic about its distinctive way of living with its enriched natural surroundings, lush green landscapes and magnificent temple structures. The temples and mosques of this area are well known for their spectacular festivals. Historical monuments, diverse natural attractions and a range of cultural and ritual art forms add to its splendor. The region was once the military headquarters of the Zamorins who ruled the Malabar region. This district has been the venue of many an uprising. The hill country has also contributed much to the cultural heritage of Kerala. Though Malappuram consists of majority of Muslims, it has been a center for Hinduvedic learning and teaching. It has played a significant role in our freedom struggle, because of the famous Maple revolts that took place between 1792 and 1921. Malappuram is home to all the interesting and important information which will evoke a traveler into undertaking a trip to Malappuram. Along with historical monuments, spectacular festivals and diverse natural attractions, a range of cultural and ritual art forms add to the value of this place as a tourist destination. It doesn't matter what you eat in Malappuram, but don't forget to try the colorful and flavorful traditional Malabar cuisines of this land.